Welcome back. So we're getting a look at the damage after a car went right into the kitchen of a home in San Carlos. This is about 12:30 yesterday afternoon on Mission Bonita Drive. Police say a woman was backing out of her driveway, but she ended up driving into the street, up her neighbor's driveway, through the garage wall, and into the kitchen. No one was hurt, so that's at least the good part. And there's no word yet on how much it's going to cost to repair all that.
Quite a mess.